respected guests, our dear parents, our beloved staff, and our cheerful fellow companions, we wish you all a very pleasant day. Myself, Trivedi Shlok, along with my companion, Ashmi Pal, from St. Xavier's School, would like to present before you the annual report of our school for 2018 and 19.
Life is a beauty, enjoy it. Life is a puzzle, unscramble it. Life is a journey, explore it. With these wonderful words, we want to say that the minority school run by Banas Kelavani Sangh is constantly exploring to make the best citizens through various activities of development, along with the purpose of numerical and qualitative results, inculcating Indian cultural, moral, social and spiritual values in the lives of children to make life a beautiful journey.
The science of today is the technology of tomorrow, said Edward Teller. We are in the world of modern technology, and to affirm that we provide facilities along with knowledge, digital classrooms, IP cameras, advanced computer labs, well-established laboratories, library, and a big playground.
Success is achieved through hard work and pursuing one's goal. We are delighted to inform that the previous year's SSC result was 95.72%, in which Thakkar Ayushi N secured the first place with 99.13 percentile rank. The science stream secured 38.88%, in which Asal Ramesh Kumar P stood first with 67.38 percentile rank. The general stream Arts and Commerce achieved 77.19%, in which Chauhan Nazifa stood first with 97.58 percentile rank. A big congratulations to all the students who made us so proud.
The academic year 2018 and 19 was begun with a grand welcome by our Principal Reverend Father John Peter with the lighting of the lamp, and thereby he welcomed all the students, staff members, and gave his blessings and good wishes to carry on with new zeal and enthusiasm to bring out the best in this new academic year. And as it's said, well begun is half done. We begin our new academic year with full vigor and dedication.
It's always nice to welcome the new students and staff in our school to make them feel at home and accepted. As per the Gujarat government's plan, the Pravesh Utsav was organized at our school on 11th June 2018 in the presence of Disa Municipality President Mr. Shilpaben Devubhai Mali, Mr. Sanjay Bhai Brahmabhat, along with the BRC and CRC team members. Along with the presence of the Rajpur Beach School teachers, the pre-nursery assistants, the admission of kids, textbook distributions, cycle distribution, provision of sweets, plantation of trees, and cultural program were held on that day.
Guru is considered the greatest of all in the life of a student. To express the honor and gratitude to the gurus of our school, the members of Bharat Vikas Parishad organized the Guru Purnima to show due respect to the teachers by the students on 27th July 2018. Mrs. Amishaben Modi, one of the teachers from high school, was awarded as the best teacher, and Purohit Dimple Lado Singh of 11th Arts was declared as an ideal student. Thereby, we had the Guru Vandan and Chhatra Abhinandan with a speech by Tushar Shah along with Tilak and distribution of sweets.
To get freedom from the clutches of the British rule was not an easy job. Thousands of ordinary and extraordinary brothers and sisters sacrificed their lives so that we could breathe the air of free India. In remembrance of our martyrs who shed their innocent blood walking on the paths of non-violence and truth for achieving freedom for our country and to maintain coordination, integrity, fraternity and to imbibe the values of our freedom fighters, the 72nd Independence Day was celebrated on 15th August 2018 with the flag hosting followed by a short cultural program.
Among all the relationships that we share, relationship of brother and sister is so special and unique. Raksha Bandhan is a festival that shows the endless love between brother and sister. The girls of both primary and high school tied Rakhi to their brothers on 25th August. The birth of Lord Krishna, that is Janmashtami, was celebrated with great fun and enthusiasm on 1st September.
If the students of our school take part in any competition, prizes are sure. A good number of talented students from our school took part in the youth festival held at Malgarh and won about 10 prizes in the different events. Bravo, my friends!
Malala Yousafzai said, "One child, one teacher, one book, one pen can change the world." And it's very true in itself. Education had changed the world in a better place to live in. The president and a great teacher of our country, Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan, offered a great contribution in the field of education. We are blessed to remember him on 5th September. In commemorating his birth anniversary, our students performed their role as teachers. We appreciated the involvement and eager participation of all the students and wished them good luck for the bright future ahead.
Educational picnics and tours always enlighten the knowledge and experience of the students. The students of 9th and 10th standard were taken on Monday, 17th September for a picnic to the Grand Sculptural Heritage Cities. It was a memorable event for children visiting Modhera Surya Mandir, Bahucharaji and Rani Ki Vav and Patola House of Patan, known throughout the world.
As the proverb goes, health is wealth. Inspired by the Asian Games gold medalist Mr. Charles Borromeo, who was also honored by the President, the Padma Shri and Arjuna Award. Under his guidance, on 6th October, 5-star fitness camp was organized for the children of our school, in which the students got their fitness certificates with the detailed note on their unique abilities and capacities they never knew before.
The exhibition of Gujarati culture, Navratri with Dandiya and dance, the festival of Diwali with lamps and lights, and the birth of Jesus Christ with baby Jesus and Santa Claus, and festival of kite flying Makar Sankranti, of course with colorful kites and chikkis, were celebrated in our school with full of joy.
Success is where preparation and opportunities meet, and that's possible only in the campus of St. Xavier's. We know that sports along with education add energy to a healthy life. On 1st December, the 29th annual sports day was held at the school in the presence of Mr. Vipul Bhai, the head of DISA Cricket Association. The students were segmented into four different groups of lion, tiger, panther and bear. Indeed, it was again a memorable and energetic day for all of us.
Our school is blessed under the patronage of St. Francis Xavier, and his feast was solemnly celebrated in the school on 3rd December with much love and reverence. On this celebration, the competitions like elocution and essay writing were organized, followed by distribution of prizes and certificates to the winners. May the blessing of St. Francis Xavier be always upon us.
Movies and theaters are always a great attraction for children. A movie on Robot 2.0 was screened for our students at Shriram Cinema Hall, depicting the extinct use of modern technology, especially smartphones, of 5G technology, exploiting the nature, especially birds, which ultimately leads to the end of human life.
It is said that to nurture a child, we must help him or her to identify the talents hidden within them. To bring out the talents, the third annual talent show of students was organized at St. Xavier's School. Various competitions like elocution, एसे राइटिंग, सिंगिंग, डांसिंग, मोनो एक्टिंग, रीडिंग, कैलीग्राफी, रंगोली, मिमिक्री, मेमोरी टेस्ट एंड क्विज वर वेल ऑर्गेनाइज्ड एंड द विनर्स वर अवॉर्डेड प्राइजेस ऑन द रिपब्लिक डे. द थर्ड टैलेंट शो वॉज इंडीड अ ग्रेट सक्सेस. ऑल दैट बिगिन्स वेल एंड्स वेल. दीज वर्ड्स ऑफ विलियम शेक्सपियर turned out satisfactory for all the Xavierites in the year 2018 and 19. We are lucky to have energetic teachers who always encourage us, and we are proud to have Reverend Father John Peter, the principal of our school, under whose guidance and care we are able to reach the highest summit of our educational journey. May God bless all our endeavors and lead us with double zeal, enthusiasm, and innovative ideas into the new academic year 2019 and 20. The annual sports report 2018 and 19.
On 12th July 2018, our students under 19 became the champions in cricket tournament organized at Sports Club Disa. The team was selected for state level and two students were selected for national level tournaments. On 12th July 2018, Under 19 rope skipping tournament at district level was held at the Agricultural University, Dantewada, for both boys and girls, in which Trivedi Masoom and Patel Khushi were selected for the state level events. On 18th July 2018, under 17 boys and girls team were selected for state level in rope skipping event. On 19th July 2018, the under 19 basketball tournament was organized, in which the entire team was selected for state level. On 20th July 2018, tennis cricket under 19 was organized at TCD Farm Disa. Boys team won championship at district level and selected for state level. On 20th July 2018, football under 19 was organized at Malgad Disa. Both the teams won the championship trophy and promoted for state level. On 21st July 2018, rope skipping under 14 was organized at Maliwas, Dantewada. Both boys and girls team won the championship and Mohd Tisha from 8th B was selected for national level. On 23rd July 2018, rope skipping under 14 was organized at Saraswati School, Akhol. Both the teams won the championship and were promoted for state level. On 1st August 2018, football under 19 was organized at Palanpur. The boys team became champions and promoted for state level.
1st August 2018, athletics under 19 was held at St. Xavier's High School, Disa, in which 7 boys were selected from our school and 2 were promoted for state level. 7th August 2018, carom under 19 was held at Sky International School, Disa. Our students won the championship and under 17 girls won the trophy and were promoted for state level. Our student from 11th standard science stream named Naveen won the championship and promoted for state level. 16th August 2018, jump rope under 17 was organized at Saraswati School, Akhol, for girls and boys. Both attained championship and were promoted for state level. 29th August 2018, the under 19 boys have won championship trophy in cricket and were promoted for state level.
The Khel Mahakumbh 2018.
29th September 2018, the events under 17 athletics held at Sherpura. Our students have become champions in the following events: in short put, long jump, 100 meter race, 5000 meters race at Taluka and district level, and two students were promoted for state level and have won a reward of 10,000. 3rd October 2018, our students under 14 have achieved third place in football and have won 16,000 as award. 10th October 2018, our basketball team under 14 have won third place at the sports club Palanpur and have been rewarded with 36,000. On behalf of St. Xavier's family,
we express our heartfelt thanks to one and all.